Jacked up.
Tomlin is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Lima, Ohio, weighing in at 246 pounds. Al Snow.
Well, Taz Winter Sports Nutrition presents WWF No Way Out live Sunday, February 25th from the Thomas and Mack Center in Las Vegas, Nevada. Get Winter, get results.
And his opponent from Guadalajara, Mexico, weighing in at 217 pounds, Essa.
And speaking of No Way Out, Taz, of course, tomorrow night, the huge contract signing live on Raw, 9 o'clock, 8 Central, only on TNN. Triple H, Stone Cold Steve Austin, sign on the dotted line to meet at No Way Out.
That's going to be one smash mouth match. And speaking of smash mouth, what's up with the XFLs around the block, ain't it?
I can't wait. Around the block? I got you. Next Saturday,
around
6 days
block,
away.
Around the block.
Okay, I'm cool.
What is the price? This is my show.
I got you.
Around
got
the block,
you.
Next door, down the road. I'm over here now.
6 days away, live next Saturday, February 3rd. Can't believe it's already here. The inaugural season of the XFL, very first home game on NBC, will be from Sin City. Las Vegas taking on New York, New Jersey Hitmen. Can't wait for that.
That's my team, Coach. The Hitmen is Taz's team, and they're going to make the Las Vegas Outlaws just another victim.
You know where I'm going to be?
Where are you going to be?
I'll be in Orlando.
What, going to the NSYNC concert? Boom! Gotcha!
I'm hoping Meyer, somebody's down there. Maybe Brittany will be in town.
Brittany?
Yeah, she might be there. She lives there, you know.
I hear you.
But, no, I'll be there for the Orlando Rage and the Chicago Enforcers. You know, I'm excited about being involved with the XFL as well.
It's going to be the bomb, yo diggity baby. Al Snow going for big German suplex. Essa Rios counters with a little kick. Back heel trip by Al Snow. Aren't you the play-by-play guy? I'm supposed to be the caller. Well, do your damn job. See, that's the problem. Michael Cole. Where's Michael Cole, you ask? I'll tell you where he is. Joey Numbers sent him to broadcaster school in the hook. He's got to get sharpened up.
I hear you talk about Joey Numbers all the time. When are we going to meet Joey Numbers?
Oh, it's coming.
Oh, my goodness.
That was like a power bomb.
This could be it. It could be over before we even get started. Here's a cover hook of the leg and a kick out by Essa Rios.
Joey Numbers will be here. Joey Numbers is going to be at some of the XFL games, too, but he won't be on camera. But he'll be there.
He'll be there.
In the parking
just
lot.
In case.
Get the name, Joey Numbers, you know, get the idea.
Well, the XFL is going to be a football experience like you've never experienced before. Taz, I was in Las Vegas a couple of weeks ago. Had some preseason games. It's going to be absolutely off the chart. And it all begins next Saturday night. But also, we invite everybody to join us live tomorrow night in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, for Raw is War live, and then on Tuesday.
And on tomorrow night in Pittsburgh at Raw, I would have done that move, but Essa Rios stole it from me.
He did.
That little jumpity, flippity, dip, dip, dude, pop, chip, knock, dude.
Wait,
I would have did that.
There's Essa Rios on the top. Down.
Oh!
Al Snow moves out of the way and face plants Essa Rios right to the ring barrier.
Essa Rios, now maybe he could speak English after that.
What's up with the no destiny on the back of his tights?
He has no idea what it means. This guy don't speak English. He's like from China or something.
Well, he speaks volumes inside the
volumes,
ring.
Volume 5, WWF The Music is coming out. What a segue, baby. And Taz's music's on there.
It is.
You're damn right it is.
You and The Rock.
Yes. No, The Rock and me. You know, The Rock's The Rock, and I'm just Taz, I guess,
I
right?
I got you.
Right.
I've heard the new rendition of The Rock song. I haven't heard yours on there.
It's called Pie. Shut up. It's called Pie. You know what pie is?
Yeah, I do. I like pie.
I hear you. Anyway, you're a moon pie guy. Look at that drop kick by Essa Rios.
Al Snow goes out.
You hang out with Michael Cole. You guys are moon pie guys. It's a rock set for Michael Cole.
Wait a second. Here goes
Essa
Rios.
He stole from me. That little scumbag. He's stealing moves from Taz left and right. Essa got me hot.
That move has never been in your repertoire.
Repertoire. God bless you.
Well, let's take
let's
a look
take another look at that. Yeah.
The heat double feature. Essa Rios going up, over, and down. The winner results double feature on Al Snow.
That was a helo from the top rope. Phenomenal athletic ability by Essa Rios. All kidding aside, Taz will give him props on that.
I mentioned we're going to be in Pittsburgh live tomorrow night. We invite all of our great fans in the Columbus area, Columbus, Ohio, to join us on Tuesday night. Our WWF cameras will be there, and all your favorite WWF superstars will be in the house.
Al Snow looks like he's going for the snowplow here.
But Al Snow has Essa up, and Essa gets out of the... Oh, my God.
There goes Al Snow's teeth.
Big back heel kick to the face of Al Snow. And right now, S.A. Rios
Come on, S.A. S.A., you got to keep it up. Oh, it was a pump handle. Oh, it was a pump handle. I don't know, I'm confused. I'm dizzy watching these guys. Right, here comes the snowplow, baby. I'm telling you.
Al Snow, there it is. Set up for the snowplow. Boom. Delivers the snowplow. That has got to be it. Here's a cover. Hook of the leg. And that's it.
And the fat lady singing. Here is your winner, Al Snow.
Well, don't forget tomorrow night, Raw Live at 9 o'clock, 8 Central, only on TNN. We're coming right back.